What's up, guys? It's Gustav vlogging. I'm here with my girlfriend.
This is your name!
That's not what I said! Yeah, I'm not your friend with a skit.
Yo, niggas know I'm a barger like the heat. What's up, guys? It's Gustav vlogging, and today I'm with my girlfriend,
Tatiana.
And today we'll be doing the baby food challenge. And if you guys don't know what that is, one of us is gonna be putting a blindfold on, taking turns. And she's gonna give like a spoonful of baby food, and you have to guess the flavor. I don't know the flavors. Do you remember them?
I think, yeah.
You cheater.
Yeah, I think I just remember just banana and pear.
You're lying to me.
Sweet potato.
Potato.
All right, and rock, paper, scissors.
Okay, two and three?
No, just the first one.
Why?
Because it has to be faster. Right?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
That's what's up.
Right.
Wait.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
That's what's up. All right, so you go first, sugar. I know you can see, so
I
you
can't
be
see.
Closing your eyes.
I can't see.
Okay, the first one. All right, guys, I had to put this napkin under there because she's cheating. Oh, tell them. Tell them how you cheated on the whisper challenge.
I didn't cheat, guys.
Yes, you were telling me. Tell them.
So, like, the phone... Well, I have an iPhone now, but, like, the phone that I had on the back, it has, like, the volume up button and the volume down button on the back of the phone. So it's, like, up and down. And, like, every time he would... Well, not every time. I think it was, like, the two last times. And I kind of, you know... Went down this like two bars.
So she turned down the volume while we were doing the whisper challenge, so I technically won that.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did, because you cheated.
You cheated too.
No, I didn't.
No, just kidding. Babe, I'm really scared.
So shizzy.
Baby, you better not be doing something stupid.
I'm not. Just because I'm nice and I love you.
Babe, what are you doing? Babe, no.
No, it's a freaking baby food. But I'm starting off nice. So open your mouth. You're supposed to open your mouth.
Oh.
You want more?
No. Can I take this off?
Yeah. So you took... Alright, guys, since she took off this thing, that she automatically got that wrong. So this one's out, and it was corn and butternut squash.
How was that one out? We can still use that one.
No. Did you just put your nasty napkin on me?
No.
I can see on the side right here. Better not get a big spoonful.
I'm not.
I'm first. Damn, I don't know what that is. I'm scared. Give me a napkin right now, please.
There you go, madam. Up and wide!
Bro, that means that's a mouthful.
No, what the hell? This is a big old spoon. I had to open my mouth like, ah.
Why are you laughing?
Open wider! What the hell?
You didn't give me a whole mouthful.
No, it's not a whole mouthful. Chill, it's not. I promise. Wait.
Why did you take it off?
I don't know why I took it off, to be honest.
Ew. That's so nasty.
Can you guys sit down on the list?
The hell?
You can take it off.
No, I can't.
Yeah, you can. The lid I put back on. Wait, hold on. Just take it on.
That's like... I feel like... Well, can you tell me the flavors?
We got sweet potato. We got banana. We got apple. We got pear. We got corn, butter, nut, squash. Last but not least, we got some sweet potato chicken dinner.
Sweet potato chicken dinner.
It's that one? Okay.
Yeah, boy! Yeah. What's up? Was it?
Yeah, it was. It's right here.
Dude, it felt chunky.
Well, it is chicken.
It's so nasty,
dinner.
Dude. Why you? Oh, I thought you opened the drawer. You did. Stop opening. So there's like less noise.
Bro, you mixing something.
No, I swear, I just put it
the
back
hell
and I'm
are.
Closing it. I
the
promise
hell
you.
The hell you are. You're mixing something.
No, I swear I did. Here.
Babe, no, I'm scared.
It's nothing. I swear, I promise you I'll only use one.
Babe,
no,
I don't know.
Ready? The flavors. There is apples, there's sweet potatoes, there is corn and butter squash, there's the sweet potato chicken dinner.
There's some sweet potato.
What?
Sweet potato.
Sweet potatoes? Mm-hmm. Or sweet potato chicken dinner?
Sweet potato.
That is wrong!
Okay, can I have an apple, please? I know that this is wrong. There, come out.
I don't like it, but it tastes like banana.
Yes,
alright guys, if you guys liked that video, don't forget to put a thumbs up, so like, and comment what you want us to do next, or put a question down below for a Q&A, or any ideas for a challenge, prank, or anything like that, I guess. And if you haven't already, subscribe.